everybody.
Still not melting.
I just want the snow to melt. It was cute for a second, but now I want to go places. Like dance. Anyways.
Hi guys, it's Friday. It is currently 8:28 in the morning. Did I wake up almost an hour ago? And then I just sat in my bed because I didn't want to get up? Yes, indeed I did. So, cheers to the morning. I'm going to watch Frozen 2 today. I was going to do it last night, but then I did my makeup instead and I didn't get done until like 10:15 and I didn't want to stay up until midnight watching a TV show. So, I've started doing like my natural like makeup where I just put like bronzer, blush, highlighter, and then just like the tiniest bit of eyebrow product on my eyebrows and eyelashes, and it's been really good. So I'm gonna do that. Maybe I can give you guys a tutorial. That'd be fun, wouldn't it? Also, hashtag morning voice. How it literally sounds like I'm like dead or dying. I love it so much. Queen. Anyways. Oh my gosh. I don't know if you guys care, but Joshua Bassett took Sabrina Carpenter and his like song off of his album. Like, they had like a collaboration and it's not on there anymore. So tea. Anyways. Okay, let's get started with this tutorial. So first, what you're gonna do is you're gonna wet your beauty blender, and then you get your concealer. We're just gonna do a the tiniest bit of concealer, not a bit anymore. I mean, this isn't much better, but it's a little better. Anyway, so I use the Tarte Shape Tape concealer in shade Fair Beige. This is not my shade, but it's gonna help. And then use my beauty blender. Oh, dang! Got to put a moisturizer on. We're gonna use our CeraVe Daily Moisturizing Lotion. Now that we have that on, now we're gonna put some concealer on. Tarte Shape Tape in the shade Fair Beige. Beauty blender, we're gonna blend it in. And then we're gonna grab Fit Me. It's in the shade Porcelain. Next we grab the Hoola Bronzer, the Benefit Hoola Bronzer, please focus on this. Cool. And I just put some of that on my cheeks and on my hands. We take my fingers and I blend it out like that first. Thank you. Period. And I just use the, this middle one. And then, my eyebrows and eyelashes, these take like 2 seconds. So it's literally almost on, like there's like nothing in here. So I really just use it to like brush and blend my eyebrows. Oh, and then I use a little bit on my eyelashes too. And there you have it, guys. Makeup is all finished. Anyways, I'm gonna get some breakfast. Well, that is toasting on the toaster. We're gonna pick out an outfit for today. Let's see, will this look stupid if I like set you on my bed? Okay. So we're gonna find one like. Excuse me, sir. Stupid. We'll try it. Cool. Jeans. Let's try that on. I think it looks good. Like,
since I added the necklace. I mean, I need to put on my rings, but my food is ready. So we're gonna go eat after I put on my rings, obviously. I really want more rings. They're so pretty. I feel so pretty. Oh, and then I had these earrings on. They're like half hoops. I made myself some cinnamon swirl bagels. So let's go eat. Hi guys, so I finished eating and I just made my to-do list for today. So I'll show you, I'll just read it off to you guys. So I have to do the dishes, I'm vlogging today. I want to watch Frozen 2 and I need to clean my room. I can't get that straight without... Anyways, see, I can do it on this side. Like, I can't do it on this side. Oh yeah, I'm going to Ash in Houston. That should be exciting. I want to do my solo, but I'm not going to. But it's fine. It's placing me clearly. I feel like this is our tune. I think I'm gonna start off the day by watching some group dances from Ash. So. Period. Period. We're gonna watch hip hop once and then I'm gonna get started on the day. I wanna make some. Home screens on my MacBook. So I'm gonna add that to the to-do list. Let's make this screen time lapse time. I just wanna be the one you love. I've lost all ambition or worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. Hi guys, so I've just been working on some of these home screens and pretty proud of them. I was also working on something that I'm not telling you guys yet. I'm allowed to, like, obviously, because I don't have like a manager or anything like that, but I'm not going to tell you guys. You know why? Because I'm gonna be one of those annoying YouTubers that says I have a special project. Yeah, it's not like big fancy or anything like that, but anyways. Olivia Rodrigo unreleased songs. You know what song of hers is so good? Apocalyptic Crush. Let's find it. Know how it goes, no hurt when you thought and I think you should know. You're his apocalyptic crush. He'd like you only if it was. No one left on earth, babe. I'm sorry if that hurts, but he's mine till then. You're his apocalyptic crush. If we all died, you'd be the one. You'd kiss him in the ashes. So hey, what are the chances of World War III? Cause he's never found the light. So good. Okay, what's another good one that I can remember? Okay, we're done with that for right now. What else is on my to-do list? Brown eye, grin, and your messy hair. I love it so much. Okay, so I'm vlogging, right? Now all I have left to do is clean my room and watch Frozen 2. Yay! It's time to clean our room. It's not even like super dirty, I just have clothes, and if I don't write it down as cleaning my room, then I'm not gonna do it. So,
So I'm just gonna do this and then I'll see you guys after because I feel like that's boring.
Hey guys, so I cleaned up my room. All that stuff is put away. That's fixed and that stuff's put away. My desk is all cleaned off and everything. But I don't wanna watch Frozen 2 yet. I feel like, I don't know. So what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna watch, so I've been watching the TV show, it's called Next in Fashion. And it's very much fun to watch. I'm on episode 4, I'm about to start episode 4. And I don't wanna put another time lapse because I feel like those get boring and repetitive very quickly. So I'm going to see you guys in a bit. Okay. I changed my mind. You guys do get to watch another time lapse because look at this cool angle. Look how cool that is. Like I'm just like typing like that, you know? Okay, cool. Later. So basically the thing that I was like talking about is I just made like a website. It's nothing like fancy. It's a Wix, and basically the main use for it is so I put those MacBook designs on there. I'm gonna make more designs like those to put on there. I'm giving credit to Julia K. Christ. Her website is so cool and she has like these design freebies or whatever, and so you can just download those. And I really enjoy making those, and I made like my vision board and I thought that was really fun. So I just made some more and I put those up on my website. I'll link the website down below and it'll be in like the normal stuff that you always see, like the frequently asked questions, and then my socials, it'll be down there with the socials. But for this video, it's gonna be like right up at the top so you can't miss it. Go check it out. Anyways, right now it's 5:28, 5:30-ish. So, ooh, lighting check. Let's do our lighting check over here. Oh, period. Anyways. Hi, guys. Okay, so we're about to go out to dinner. I don't know what we're getting, but I thought that I would give you guys a cute little OOTD. Turtleneck, probably from Nordstrom. This little purple, like, thing is from Target. These are from Nordstrom as well, but they're BDG, so you can probably get them at Urban Outfitters. I'm just wearing my white Air Forces rings. And necklace are from Lexi's Boutique, and then my earrings are also from Target. I'll see you guys probably when we get to the restaurant.
Hey guys, we're at Cracker Barrel, and I got some pancakes, and I got some ham, sausage, and I'll talk to you guys in a bit.
Hi guys, so don't mind the vacuuming in the background, but we got home from Cracker Barrel. Ooh, can I set this up on this tripod? Purr. Anyways, so I'm gonna change out of this outfit because it's not, I mean, it's not uncomfortable, but it's not like super comfortable. And I'm gonna watch Frozen 2. Finally. It's the end of the day. It's 8:13. So by the time I finish it, it's gonna be around 10. So I think it's finally time that we watch it. I'm gonna do a cool transition. Ready? Queen! We have a champion sweatshirt on. These are just sweatpants joggers from Five Dancewear. Okay, so I found my computer. My mom was literally hiding it from me. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna finish watching, I think I'm like in the middle of an episode. Okay, never mind. I thought that I was in the middle of an episode on for Next in Fashion. Anyways, I'm just gonna watch Frozen 2 and I'll update you guys throughout the movie. And then we have that on now.
Okay, let's watch, guys.
Olaf comes up with some pretty good ways to cope with anxiety. Controlling what you can when things feel out of control. Anyways, let's get back to it. Also, I'm 21 minutes in and I've been sitting here trying to watch this for an hour. Nobody has come to interrupt me. I just keep getting distracted. With things like this. I don't care though.
I hate that this movie makes me freaking cry. I like know the outcome now. So throwback to when I started trying to watch this movie at 8:30. And it's an hour and a half movie, so I should have been done by 10. Yeah, it's 11 o'clock and I just finished. Anyways, I was planning on taking a shower, but I guess that's not happening. Anyways, so I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm gonna go to bed. So I hope you guys like this video. I had fun hanging out today. I actually had a pretty productive day. Don't forget, the link to my website is in the description. You can download this fancy screensavers that I've made. More to come, don't even worry about it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, all that kind of fun stuff. Turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I upload. Usually Sundays, I try my best, but the world is always against me, so sometimes that doesn't happen. Most of all, don't forget to treat people with kindness no matter what, because you never know what's going on in their life. And also treat yourself with kindness, because you're a person too, and we're all human, so we need a little grace sometimes. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys! I miss